Aishat Yusuf, the major stories. The president of our United Coalition has admonished the Awaris to reconcile themselves by themselves. Heavy rain disrupts commercial activities in Sangwater. Now the news in detail. The president of our United Coalition, Mr. Oye Taiwo, in his goodwill message at September Assembly held in Ota, called on the Awaris to reconcile themselves for their own good. In his speech, titled "Awari, Let Us Reconcile Ourselves by Ourselves," he stated that there is need for Awaris to have a routine irrespective of the problem or situation they found themselves. He emphasized on the need for the people to collectively fashion out a socio-political strategy to tackle the long overdue problem they have been faced with. Again, the heavy rain that fell in the early hours of today disrupted commercial activities in major stores around Sangwater Metropolis. According to our correspondent, who visited some of the stores, reported that the rain, which started at about 7 a.m., prevented some traders from opening their stores for commercial activities to start, leaving customers stranded. According to one of the traders who spoke with our correspondents, on the condition of anonymity, lamented that though rain is a gift from God, but she was not comfortable with it being Monday morning. Those were the news in brief. Here again are the major headlines. The president of our relative coalition, Mr. Oye Taiwo, has admonished the Awaris to reconcile themselves by themselves. Heavy rain disrupts commercial activities in Sangwater. Do stay tuned to Voice of Awari. I am Aisha Tiso.